Today I'm making duck curry, and this is all my ingredients. So this is garam masala, I use onion and leek, that's Indian spice with the chili, turmeric and curry powder, and some curry leaves. Salt is your taste. Little bit oil. Indian spice. Curry leaves. I'll put some onion. That's leek. Put some chili. Cook for a little bit. And then I'm gonna use a turmeric and curry powder. That's curry powder. A little bit turmeric. One teaspoon. And this one is garam masala. So you have to cook a little bit and then put your duck curry on it. See, I didn't use too much oil because duck curry has a lot of fat. I'm gonna put some salt. And you can put like a little bit of oil, like 1 cup. Every 10 minutes you have to mix it well together. Almost done. Now it's done. We're gonna take it out in the pot. Just wanted to thank everyone for watching. And please go like, comment and subscribe. Once again, thank you.